Good morning, Highlands. My name is Caitlin.
And my name is Sophia. Today is Monday, March 4th.
And weather today, it will be mostly cloudy with a high of 25.
The words of the week are summarize. Make a short statement out of the main points of a passage and paraphrase. Put the author's words into your own words. Make it easier to understand. Here is your Scotty News.
8th graders today and Thursday, high school counselors will be visiting the school to share information about high school, registration, and classes. Are you an 8th grade student looking for a summer job? The Ecology Youth Corps is now hiring for the summer. By joining the Youth Corps, you will attain work experience, job skills, teamwork, new friends, safety training, environmental education, and potentially earning over $1,000, $12 an hour. Applicants must be 14 years old or before their first day of work. If you're interested or have any questions, pick up an application form in the counselor's office.
Tomorrow is our No One Eats Alone event during lunches.
In sports, the spring sports meeting is tomorrow after school. For baseball, softball, and track, be sure to attend this meeting. You will get your practice schedule then. Have your parents sign you up through Power School.
Today, A basketball will play at Chinook and B basketball will play Chinook here at Highlands.
Good luck.
We want to wish a very happy birthday to Anna Hall and Liam Riley.
It's Anna's birthday. In addition to the usual items at lunch, here's what's on the menu today. A surprise.
Thanks for watching Scotty News.
Gracias por ver a Scotty News.